Here is one of Paramhansaji's techniques to pray effectively for others. First, wrinkle your eyebrows together a little. Then, close your eyes. Think of any person to whom you want to send healing power. Concentrate at the point between your eyebrows and mentally say, Heavenly Father, I will with thy will. My will is thy will, with thine omnipresent will. O Father, I will with all my heart, with all my soul, that this person be healed. While saying this, think that a current is going through the point between your eyebrows into the point between the eyebrows of the person you are trying to help. Feel that you are sending a current from your spiritual eye into the spiritual eye of the person you wish to be healed. Concentrate deeper and you will feel heat at the point between the eyebrows. Feeling this heat is proof that your willpower is developing. Concentrate still deeper. Mentally say, With thy will, I send a flash of cosmic energy. Father, it is there. This should be practiced from 15 to 20 minutes. While you're doing this, your willpower develops, and this developed willpower will be with you continuously, no matter what happens, to aid yourself and others when needed.